Is Dad gone?
He's not gone, honey. We just agreed that it's better if we don't live together anymore.
I'm glad you kicked him out. What a loser.
This is the story of Walter Black, a hopelessly depressed individual.
It's very complex. It's got many different layers. And performances from everybody. Every character is very explained. They have a beginning, a middle, and an end, which doesn't happen a lot.
Yeah, well, I called you, I texted you, and I emailed you, and it never seems like a good time, so...
Maybe you should take that as a hint.
Look, I'm an idiot, all right? But you know that's not how I wanted things to turn out.
How did you think things would turn out, Porter? It's very well balanced, and that's what is true about real life, you know? Real life isn't a straight comedy. Bad things happen, too, and they're not funny. And then bad things happen, and then they can be funny. And when you're unhappy, you don't go an entire time without laughing. You don't go your whole life without laughing. And that's what I love about dark comedies, is it's a life, really.
You made this for me.
Yesterday.
How come?
Because there's more that belongs on a wall than Nora has a dead brother.
Well, Nora is the most normal character I've played as a teenager, but she's also deep, and I don't think a lot of people expect that. And I love that in movies where a teenage girl can, you know, they can play her as the pretty cheerleader and the valedictorian, but she has another layer, and that I can't think of another movie where that's happened. And she's struggling inwardly with the death of her brother, and Porter doesn't know about it, and she's kind of lost a sense of herself when she stopped painting. And then Porter kind of brings that back into her life after she fights him for it. But yeah, he brings her kind of back to her old life.
I've been very patient, but I want you, not him.
This man is a dead end. He's gone.
I want Daddy.
I know, buddy. When I was a little kid, all I ever wanted was to be like you. Then I got older, just wanted to be anybody else.
I know. Where do we start?
We start with a good part.